Somebody's getting pissed. Alright. Now then, Luigi, you still need to find one more Toad, Princess Peach, and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck. Oh, that's the other treasure chest.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Boiler works. Huh. I was wondering what else they would do with the second basement, but yeah, that makes sense. We almost got a good amount of the buttons. Doing pretty good. Yeah, that was one hell of a dinosaur fight. Again, Paranormal Studios, I think, is like one of the more annoying floors, but I also had some really good creative stuff to it. All these floors have allowed a lot of creativity to them. I could appreciate that. Alright, we have a maintenance garage. I'm gonna just consider this the maintenance floor. That's what this whole floor is already screaming to me of maintenance. Yeah, it kind of is. It really is kind of a plumber's home, epic man. You know what else is a plumber's home? Luigi going inside of a pipe. I grab all those. Yeah, no, the pipes definitely can't clean themselves. That is definitely true. Alright, hand me all your shits. It's Boilerworks Bob. Yeehaw, it's Boiler Bob. Oh god. Yep. Oh, I see another. Wait, no, I think this one goes to the same area, right? That means there's gotta be some sort of other pipe to. I thought that might look suspicious too. Alright, made it through that. Can we go inside here? No, we cannot. Okay, so that pipe goes to there, that pipe goes to here. We can slam this, that's gonna do that. Ah. I thought so. Okay, so there's gonna be a lot of pipe following in this little boiler room. Okay, so basically the walls won't be what it seems, and pretty much just follow the pipes to where they gotta be let out. I derped out there. Alright. Yo, we even got a banjo friggin'. Yeehaw! Oh, that's clever AF. Alright, so hold on. So that's gonna turn. Oh, you son of a bitch. This is fucking clever. Alright. So, we have to use this to. Alright, hold on. I'm slowly figuring it out. That was cool. So goo puzzles involving water and turning them on and off to get the right part. Not we just got hold on. Luigi's got to be the one to go onto the platforms and do that. Luigi is going to be messing with the switch down here. No. Yo, Polter Pup is best boy.
Good puppy.
You've gotten yourself into a real mess there, Luigi. Good news though, the Polter Gus glue has been tested in deep waters. I forget, it's really deep. It's waterproof. Because it goes through the switch to control the water levels, your path is blocked. And then you can walk along the sewer waterway and reach the switch. You gotta reach the water level to switch the levels and go after that ghost. So we have to somehow make it up there. Alright, so there's different pipes that are going to lead us to where we have to go in there. Alright, you clever son of a bitch. We'll figure this out. Oh, that's really cool. Alright, this is really clever. I'm actually really liking this a lot. Yippee. Hey, Epic Man with the 50 bits! I thought I was gonna be out of that. I gotta do that shit quick. Oh, wait. I didn't realize that there was stuff up here. Nope. Other one. I'm gonna take this hat off for now. It's just starting to squeeze my head a little bit. Alright, so. So we gotta wait right next to this thing. We just gonna go herba derba derba right over here. Ha ha! Yeah, hang on a minute. This is really legitimately clever as hell. Now my question is, I know if I hit this, that's gonna happen. I'm glad I didn't rush into that, because then Luigi wouldn't be able to get out of that. Alright. Oh, I have to actually let Luigi in. Alright, hurry. Yo, this is a little speed puzzle. Alright, get out there so I can lift the shit. Alright, lift that up. Luigi, you're safe. This is the most clever shit ever. This is definitely one of my favorite floors in terms of stuff. Hold on a minute. Oh, hell no. Luigi, get the hell out of there. Nope. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Yeah, I realize I have to go through, but I'm not dealing with no sharks. Well, now I realize I did. Alright. I realize I fucked up. Okay. Oh. I feel stupid now. I panicked really badly on that. Nope, wrong way. Yo, why is this? Yeah, you know, I'm thinking about this. This music sounds like something that would be on an episode of Cat Dog. This is literally a cat dog. Alright, fine. Sharks. Fuck it. I don't need that shit. Now, you just gotta get up to that switch somehow. Ah, hell no. We deal with the great mighty poo. Ah, more of these guys. What happens if we adjust this? Oh, okay, hold on a minute. I already see what the hell to do here. Right, you're gonna go there. That's gonna go up like that. Luigi, you're gonna go in there. It's gonna take you in the directions of the pipes. And then we gotta just blow the whistle there. And then Luigi's gotta go and just go like that. It's gonna go there. Going like this. Then it's gonna go up like that. Ha ha! Oh, hold on a minute. Do I have to get Luigi up here too? See, that's a problem if I have to get them both up here somehow. Placed it wrong. Okay, so I was right. Okay, I gotta redo the plunger then. Yeah, never mind. I can see how awkward that looks. Alright, let's try it now. There it is. That was really clever. This should lower everything and let everything back out. Alright, flush the toilet, and then we gotta go back and go up the thingy.
Good job.
Yeah. Alright, the water's back to how it was. Go back to where you came from and get after that mechanic ghost. Now let's go grab some more gold while we're down here, as I'm sure. By the way, is this supposed to be a reference to Dory or one of the other things from Super Mario 64 or the other thing from Mario 3D World? Feels like it ought to be. That flotation, that floaty. Also, I walked right past this almost. Alright, we healed up there. Did I do something wrong, or... Or do I just go back the way? How do I go back? Do I literally keep going to the right and I go through the whole thing I just went through before? Or do I just go around here? Okay, so I just go back the way I came probably. Oh, the sharks are freaking ghosts. That's funny. Alright, cool. Oh, yeah. Very nice. These are pretty cool crabbing crates. Alright, so we gotta go right up there like this. Alright, now hopefully, I'm hoping that we can just get up there safely and we don't have to worry about anything else. This is really cool though, this was really clever with all the water puzzles. Ooh.
Hello?
God damn it, Luigi, that's the second time you stepped on a squeaker. Hop on Mr. Duck, Luigi! Quack, quack, motherfucker, quack, quack! Quack, 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 quack. Alright, you Tom Sawyer looking mofo. Oh, the whole entire side's. Oh, I gotta re blow up a duck. Alright, good to know that. Huh. Oh, I get it. Shit. All right, I'm gonna figure this one out. That wasn't worth the health. That's what I thought. This is a cool boss fight too to go with this. Seriously? This is actually a pretty frustrating boss.
Thank you.
I gotta get as much out of them as possible. That way we only have to do this one or two more times. Nope. This is really freaking crazy. Actually, I might actually die here. No! I didn't think I was actually gonna die in this entire playthrough. Okay, I got a free revive on that. Damn, this boss is kind of hard. All right, Huckleberry Finn, I'm gonna get rid of you. I don't make me go back in the water to get it. Yeah, I gotta go back in the water to get it. I wish I didn't die to that boss, but that was a pretty fun, that was actually pretty, even though it was complicated, it was also pretty fun. That was a pretty annoying boss fight. Please don't make me go crazy. Please don't make this any worse than it needs to be. Just let me go grab it. Let me go grab this thing in peace. Gotcha. All right. Thank you, Mr. Duckington. Thank you for your services throughout this entire journey. Although some of your brethren were left behind, they were not gone in vain.